Yeah, so. Hands up, Filler. Hands up. Hands the fuck up, both of you. Hands up. Hands up. I already shot you, Filler. Hands up, I see you. Hands up.
Get here! Ma'am! I'm gonna shoot you! Put your fucking hands up!
Don't do it, don't do it.
Ma'am! Don't let me shoot you! God damn
it. Shoot her, shoot her, shoot her. Shooter!
Ma'am, listen, I ain't trying to shoot you. Just stand right there, don't move. I got two guns pointed at you, your goddamn
head. I already had to shoot your fella. Now please just behave. We just don't want no witnesses. That's all it is.
What are you doing? Witnesses?
I'm gonna take your little bit of money you got. And that gun on your head. Just because you were a runner, goddammit.
If he didn't do anything.
Miss, miss, calm down. Everything's gonna be A-okay, alright? Everything's gonna be A-okay.
Are you Blue Mountain?
I'm not gonna hurt you, okay? Now, I did take your gun. Because I can't have you shooting, but you're free to fucking go.
No.
She's got to be. I got to let her go, fella.
What'd you do?
We can't shoot a woman. I took her gun off her. We can't shoot a woman. Hey, you didn't see nothing, Miss Lady. Now, you're going to come hang out with us for a little bit while we finish up our little gardening project.
Yep.
Now, I'm sure your feather would be A-okay. Hey, you get rid of the feather.
Okay, I need your help finding.
Yeah, he's up here right on the farm. Now, you two just stumbled across something. He didn't have to pull his gun out. Didn't have to be like that.
He's just protecting me.
Well, I'm just protecting mine, so, you know, it's just how things is. You unfortunately rode through the wrong place at the wrong time, Miss Lady.
Why did y'all come back?
Why did you have to come back, Miss? Why did you have to come back?
Is this y'all's property?
We're nearby.
Is it your house right down there? Is that your cabin?
No.
Okay.
It's our tent on the hill.
Now, listen, there was no intent to harm. We didn't want to shoot you especially, but your feller pulled a gun. So we just, you know, we had to do what we had to do. Now, as you can see, we're in the middle of something right here.
Oh. Oh, this is fine.
Now, we're just going to pack this up, and you're going to stay in them ropes for a second. Mm-hmm. We're going to get this going. We're going to get it out of your hair. We're going to cut you loose. All right, what's that, fella? You just take care of him. I gotta take care of this. Everything's gonna be fine, Miss Lady. Hey, you take care of the fella?
So long as he's okay.
I think he'll be okay. I just got him in the shoulder real good. Maybe. That's what it looked like. Hey, what? Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Just ride him out of here.
I am. Go look inside the horse.
Okay. Holy shit.
Gonna be alright.
Oh, hell yeah.
What you doing?
Oh my goodness, fella. They had quite a bit of stuff. I'm taking a little bit, but I can't take all. Alright, I got some of the better stuff. Get on out of here with him.
Yeah, right.
Alright, miss. Everything's going to be over real soon. It looks like your fella looks like he's going to be okay. We just got to get him out of here.
I think I've met you before.
Oh, I don't think so, miss. I don't think so.
Or at least you're a friend.
It's quite possible you met him.
He has a distinctive gun.
Yeah, I'm sure he does. I have to let him know that.
Mm-hmm. I work on him on Hollow Valley.
So what's your name, little miss? What are you doing out here?
We were going home.
Well, you shouldn't have taken little back forest route.
I saw something in the corner of my eye and I got curious. We farm. It was confusing to see.
Yeah, unfortunately you stumbled across a little midnight grove.
That's okay. I understand. I've done the same. My name is Effie.
It's nice to meet you, miss. When I see you around some other time, maybe I'll try and make this up to y'all some kind of way. For now, though, things had to be a certain way.
I understand. I've been the same.
You did spook the hell out of us.
I suppose it was a bit fun. I'd be careful about here, though.
Why is that?
Because the Tyalak are roaming nearby.
Interesting. They
set up camp recently in this area.
Oh, that's that camp I seen up in the mountains. I get you.
Mm-hmm. And the people in the house and our tent is nearby. Or it was.
I'll keep that in mind. I have a feeling we won't be returning to this area too much after this incident, miss.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, probably.
If you see me again, I'll probably be crawling around in town.
Why crawling?
I crouch. It's a habit.
Oh, you're gonna get bad knees doing that.
I was in a cage for 2 years. It's fine. I'm used to it.
Yeah, I spent 8 years out in Sisica. I get you.
Mm-hmm.
You're only going to be roped up like that for another 5 or 10, I'd say. Realistically, whenever my fella can get back here and go dump you somewhere where you ain't going to get back to town too fast.
Oh, I won't be going back to town.
And unfortunately, I can't untie you until we're about done here.
That's fine. I understand. I don't want any trouble.
Right, we didn't want to have to get to shooting, as you can see. We'd rather have tied both of you, but your fella just got a little too hippity-hoppity.
I think he knows who you are. Well, not personally. Possible. We get a lot of bother at the ranch.
Which ranch would that be?
Hollow Valley.
Hollow Valley. I don't know if I'm familiar with that one.
Emerald Ranch.
Oh, I understand.
Mm-hmm. But we've never personally had bother.
Yeah, personally, I try and stick clear. All right, fella, we got about 5-10 minutes left. Can you take that one real far?
Yep.
Okay. He'll probably stumble on back to town at some point. He won't remember much till this lady fills him in, though, which is good.
You want me to take care of her, too?
You can't hurt her, but go get her somewhere real... Well, actually, no, just keep her around for a while. I'm going to need your pockets. Right. She can just be our guest of honor.
Sorry, ma'am.
Just don't hurt her.
No. Sorry this had to happen, man. I ain't no lady killer. I did accidentally shoot two ladies in a Blackwater, though.
Hey, you might want to change out your guns, too. You got real recognizable guns there, fella.
Who you talking about?
You.
I ain't got nothing on me.
Yeah, just for future.
Do you see a gun on me?
No, it's a shotgun.
Exactly. I'm pretty sure I saw you on a tram yesterday.
A tram? That would mean we have to go to the city. We ain't city folk.
I'm mistaken then. They were also wearing blue and white bandanas.
Interesting. That's an interesting coincidence right there.
Don't you break out of them ropes now, ma'am.
She's been good. She's been good.
Sorry about your, your husband or something?
He's just my friend. He protects me, because I don't have any big guns.
I mean, we weren't going to rob you, but you came through, you turned around. Y'all were facing us.
It was mostly the gun that made me real foggy, yes.
Yeah,
that's when things changed.
Well, I can't say this is the first time this has happened to me.
It's not the first, you said?
It is.
Oh, well, sometimes things happen real quick.
Yeah, it's probably a different way to see it.
Oh, I've been in many states, and this is still a first.
I don't know.
This ain't our first state. It could be a lot worse.
Yeah, we ain't much to getting. We ain't trying to hurt nobody. We're just trying to make our money, but we got to protect our money our own way. You understand, miss?
I understand.
Ron, come down here.
What's up, fellas? Up?
Get out of the horse, because I just opened it and didn't call your name. I was just like, holy shit, this is the
little. Oh, it's okay. Serious.
Wait, did you get anything?
Oh yeah, I'll show you later. Pickaxes and an axe and a tent. Food and drink.
So what's your name, ma'am?
My name is Effie.
Huh?
Effie.
Oh, okay. Do you have a business here?
I work at Hollow Valley Ranch, and I also make posters.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Hear that? You ready? Two.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. They're just riding. Let them go.
They're slowing down, though.
Just let them go. You got a horse near?
Yeah, I'm just looking right to your left shoulder.
Shit hits the fan, we're riding out of here.
Yep.
We can let the lady loosen her ropes if we gotta go.
Fuck, man.
I went south fast. Sure. I didn't see him keep riding.
I know. That's what I'm saying. They stopped up there behind that rock. Fuck, man.
It's okay, we're gonna hold out. We gotta get this last bit.
Alright, get some cover.
It's going fucking great. We just kidnapped this lady and had to shoot her friend because he pulled a gun while they rode up on our swampert field. We're never gonna be able to come back here again, fella.
Quite popular.
What'd you say, man?
We're real good at making friends, what can we say?
Quite a popular place.
Yeah.
I doubt any lawmen are gonna come out here and find you either, miss.
I'd be more worried about the Tyalek. They're awful.
That could prove to be a problem. It's okay, just breathe, just breathe. I'll be over soon. That went real crazy real quick now, didn't it, fella?
Just glad we didn't shoot her.
Yeah, we too. Almost had to happen.
No.
I'm glad too.
You didn't pull any guns out, so I wasn't going to shoot you.
I just can't let there be any witnesses if she's gonna just run like that. We gotta finish up what we're doing first.
Yeah.
My looks gun like is only here. For bears.
Hey, get rid of it. Let's get on out of here. Hey, get it out together. Yep. It's time.
Is it ready?
For me, how much space you got?
Like 100.
Now, how much space for Nug? I gave you 2. You should be able to get these last bit.
Yeah,
sure. Alrighty, miss. Looks like this is where we part ways. I'm gonna let my fella here finish up his stuff and loosen up your ropes a bit.
Where do you want me to go?
You can go ahead and just wiggle yourself loose as soon as you can't hear or see us no more, and hopefully forget this ever happened. If I ever see you again, I'll try and make something better.
She doesn't know where her friend is.
Well, that's just unfortunate. They'll just have to find each other when they find each other.
Oh, dear.
Let's get on out of here, fella.
As I can, there's a ridge. What a mountain, he's on top of it.